Otesha magic for me is the fact that there are 11 of us who come from completely different backgrounds, completely different walks of life.
The joy that people have when they're doing work that they really believe in.
And here we are in the mountains together, just trying with everything that we have, with all our heart, to make a change in the world.
We're all very motivated and interesting, and although we are also all very different.
We're a cycling family that really brings out the best in people.
On tour, we're trying to walk the talk. So we're riding our bicycles, we're picking local sources, organic products. It's easy to be environmentally friendly within this self-empowering group. We're all kind of helping each other. We're a resource for each other. There's lots of different knowledge in the group.
My frustration won't subside. I've been tried time after time, but it's not my style to quit.
A lot of the problems that we see on the news are not something that can't change. Each and every choice does make a difference. Searching for something,
looking. Life's vegetables.
Seeing spectators or an audience come and sit down, they have no idea what's coming.
Saturday in the morning, and the rain keep falling. Brother didn't get no sleep, now he's really feeling beat. But there is no time to waste.
As I started wondering where my broccoli came from. I eat it all the time, but I didn't even know where it came from. And the shirt I wear, and these shorts, I didn't know where they came from either. So I said I should start asking questions about where all these things come from and how they're made.
Options that are accessible to each and every person.
I received a letter that you wrote me on a dark, cold and cloudy day. Reminding me on the side of the road, you find the light, you'll find a friend, you'll find a way. But today I'm feeling all broke down. I ain't got the faintest clue about what to do. Can't comprehend the situation at hand, so I try my best just to get back.
I think it was really empowering for the audience to know that people are making a change. Walking now, yes I will. Gonna keep on talking. Hope is not some abstract idea, it's something that's tangible.
It really makes me feel like if there's something I want to do, if I just start doing it, then it'll happen.
And as I was cycling up Anarchist Summits, I was just pedaling away and it was grueling, but I was doing it and I was doing it well. I figured if I can climb Anarchist Summit on my bicycle fully loaded, I can do anything. Just to get back home to you. Keep on walking. That I'm not just an individual swimming in a sea of individuals, I'm part of a group of people, I'm part of an intentional community that's trying each and every day to create positive change. Keep on talking loud. We're gonna keep on singing loud. Now break it down.
I believe that what you sing to the clouds will rain upon you when your sun has gone away. And I believe that what you dream to the moon will manifest before you rest another day. So stay strong, sleep long when you need.
so much, I've taken so much, I've loved and really given my all to this tour, and truly life changes.
Just lift your head up, spread your wings and fly away.
I feel alive.
Come on, y'all. Keep on walking now. Yes, I will. Gonna keep on talking.